Ho, John with the Pro Cut here, and we've had a little mishap with the Mavic Mini. I was going through a little tiny house, and she started fluttering back, and we suffered some blade damage. It would be better to do this on a workbench. But we're trying to get some more flight time in out here today at the Ames Nature Center in Knoxville, Tennessee.